Okay, so here's a really basic soldier's joy. Key of D. I've got a capo on. I think you're tuned up. You may be tuned up. So let's try it. You're gonna have a little bit of hammer on and a couple drop thumbs. The rest of it's pretty much on the beat. So it goes like this. I'll break it up into parts and then I'll play it slow and fast at the end. A part number one. And there I'm making my C chord just in case, but I'm resolving to the D note. D chord, sorry, we're in the key of D. And I'm resolving to the D note. I'm not actually playing that note. I'm just doing it just in case. So that line again is. Third line, same as the first. Then we're going to go down to an A chord. Same, it repeats A1, A2. B part. And when I walk up there, I like to go to that four chord, to the G chord. Third line, same as the first. Your drop thumb. And that ends on an A chord. Let me play that again. And then back to the first line. That turnaround in the B part is the same as the turnaround in the A part. So let me play the whole thing slow now so you can get a look at it.